In this video, I will be showing you how to update your Nvidia graphics card driver through Nvidia app or Geforce experience. And if you ask me if this is same as Nvidia Geforce experience, what I found is that Nvidia app is the modern version of Nvidia Geforce experience. As it clearly says here, right, Nvidia app is intended to replace the Geforce experience software. And here they have mentioned it is Nvidia's more modern application that's going to consolidate settings from old Nvidia control panel and Geforce experience. So Nvidia app will have all the features of Nvidia Geforce experience. So you'll be getting the first link, download Nvidia app from officialnvidia.com. Just select it. And here we will be having the download now option. Click it. The download is about 172 MB in size, so just be patient till then. Once the download is complete, just open it and we'll be getting this Nvidia app installation. Click on agree and continue. So this will take some time to install, just be patient. And here we need to select the preferred driver option. We have two choices. One is game ready driver for gamers, and we are having Nvidia studio driver for creators. I'm a gamer, so I'll just click on the first option and select next. Here also click on next and select done. And that's it. We will be getting this Nvidia Geforce app automatically opened. To the left below home, you are having the drivers option. Select it. Here it clearly says update available, and it's also showing a enabled download button. So the latest version is 580.97 and the release date is August 12, 2025 for game ready driver. And in the bottom, you'll be having the current version of the driver installed. So in my case, I am having the 560 version, which was released exactly a year ago. So now just click on the download button. This will take some time. Just be patient. Once the download is complete, you'll be getting the install option. Just click on that. And after the installation has been successfully finished, we'll be getting the screen installation has finished, and these are the things that has been updated to the latest version. To the top, you can see, right, it has installed the latest version and it shows me up to date. If you want to reinstall, you can reinstall, but it's already the latest driver in my system. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.